You might have just answered it. What made you think of Khan?
Was it really
the Trump thing, or was it?
I mean, it had something to do with it.
Stick with that story.
It did have something to do with it. But they're the biggest names in boxing today. You know, Amir Khan, he has that star power over the pond, across the pond, and Canelo is the superstar. And the fact that we have a brand new arena, Cinco de Mayo weekend, it's gonna be a big event.
You must have loved the fact that everybody was so surprised, and you really caught.
Oh, the fact that we kept it under wraps. I think this is the first time in the history of the sport. I mean, that we've kept such announcement under wraps.
Even the insiders were like,
yeah.
Whoa.
I think I have to pat myself on
that. Good job.
Oscar, with Cowboy Stadium in the conversation, what do you think is the bigger market for Canelo? We know that Las Vegas is the mecca of professional boxing bouts, but do you think Texas is a bigger market for him as far as that?
Well, I think the market for him is everywhere. We're talking about taking him to New York. First thing is first, obviously, on May 7th, but you know, I have plans of taking him to New York and exposing him there. You know, he has star power. People love him. People want to watch him. I remember when me and Jesse James Leja sold out the Madison Square Garden. I mean, you know, and whoever thought, you know. So it's people want to see great fighters. People want to see good action fights, and that's what we're delivering.
Speaking of star power, what does it take to be a superstar in boxing? Not just for Canelo, but for any boxer.
I don't know. I think you have to have the whole package. The whole package is, you have to obviously know how to fight. You have to be willing to fight, take the chances, charisma. I don't know. There's something about certain fighters that just have it, you know. And I don't know what it is, but they don't come around very often.
Last questions, guys.
Oscar, of course, everybody talks about Gennady, and I know you say you're not looking forward, but is that a fight? The fans want some sort of confirmation that fight happens next, and they haven't got it. I mean, is that fight happening sooner than later?
It's
happening
this year? Believe me, it's going to happen. It's going to happen. I mean, I'm telling you, people, it's going to happen. sooner than later. Believe me, sooner than later. It's a fight it's going to be a bit complicated to make, mm-hmm. but not impossible. Obviously when you have a superstar like Canelo, and when you have a fighter like Golovkin who thinks he's a superstar, he's a great fighter, obviously, but he's not a superstar yet. You know, can he get there? Absolutely. I mean, he's a tremendous fighter. But, you know, but when you have a superstar like Canelo and a fighter like Golovkin, negotiations can get a little dicey, a little complicated, mm-hmm. but nothing that can be impossible to make. So, we're looking forward to it down the line.
Will it happen before or after his 35th birthday?
Oh, way before. Way before. Yeah. We're not Mayweather Pacquiao.
All right.
Thank you, Oscar.